Hello?
Yeah, can I speak to the chief?
Please. Not available.
Well, look, I was just wondering if the rocket plan was still in action. You know, the rocket plan. Firing up that space station into orbit. Yeah, the one where we can just sit around. No. You know, luxurious lounges, plenty of room, radio of Earth, far enough away from any meddling governments. Yeah, still happening, eh? Yeah, right, we're leaving from that jungle base then, right? What? Relax, mate. No one's going to be listening in here. You really think someone's going to try and steal an entire rocket? You must be mental. Right. Yeah. Yeah, I'll see you then. Hey, can you? Oh yeah, sure thing.
Oh, command. A guy just zipped right by me. I couldn't do anything about it. He's too fast.
Intruder? Who is that? Can we stop him, please? But it's so hot. Look, you're not allowed to change heads, alright? Now drop it.
An intruder has been spotted on the premises. Keep your eyes peeled and stop him if you spot him.
Headed straight for the rocket. Close the main door immediately. He's riding straight up? What is this guy doing? Trying to steal our rocket? We'll take care of this. Oi, Chief. Got a clear shot here.
Yes, go ahead.
Emergency launch protocol activated.
He's hijacking the rocks. Right, man, where are you?
I thought we had a few more hours.
Not on my watch.
Space resort. Built out of a former Tompat base, it's been refitted for your luxury enjoyment. We Tompats aboard have reformed and now work as crew members. The Tompats that remain on Earth were arrested, as you know. The resort is run by the man himself, Henry Stickman. You may wonder, why did he steal a criminal clan's rocket and decide to turn it into a resort? We may never know, but hey, you wouldn't be here if that didn't happen. Enjoy your stay.